now been made in the murder of a mother found by her own children. Our nightly reporter Emily Longnecker is live in the 4300 block of Clinton Street in Lawrence with the latest on the investigation. Emily.
I didn't ever think I could bounce back. I remember whispering to myself, this could take me out forever. The grief, the pain, trying to forgive, it was unquenchable. It was like continuous waves. It never stopped coming. How could the very people who brought you into the world kill each other? Only God could help me now.
My mom said we were dead. Somebody hit her head. Mom, hear me? Mom? Mom?